Hi, I'm JB Morrison with Ross Video, here to talk to you today about OverDrive Automated Production Control. The production control environment contains cameras, servers, routers, and many other devices, and OverDrive unifies that workflow into a single structure within Rundown Control. We work well with Inception, of course, being our own product, the Expression clips and servers, our routers, and all of our own products, but we also connect to over 200 of other people's products. So if you have legacy gear within your facility, OverDrive is likely going to be controlling that. Rundown Control, seen here, is the primary playout interface for operators. You can do a live rundown, which is built locally, or you can use an NRCS system to grab a MOS-enabled rundown. Within the MOS-enabled rundown, we have CGs that we are seeing through our gateway. We are automatically stacking the server playout channels, and we're reallocating those resources on an as-needed basis. Playing the rundown is very simple and very straightforward. Simple executions and simple transitions can always be done, as well as more complicated ones by using custom controls, GPI triggers, and other forms of communication. Progressing through a rundown is very straightforward. You're just simply going next, 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 next. But news rarely goes in such a manner. It frequently breaks out and does live events. For this, we'll use quick recalls. With one touch, the template will populate inside the rundown. The rundown will progress in a very straightforward manner, but I can queue forwards and back within any one of my playlists. I can also accommodate for breaking news with my quick recalls, which will populate as the next item, allow me to preview it, and then with prepared custom controls, I can do a transition quite easily. So breaking news can be accommodated. Direct control allows me to manage my devices that are connected to the system in a more detailed manner. I have an on-air audio system and a prepared audio system. So I see currently what the templates have on air, and I can add and modify that audio in real time. Also, I can do this in preview. Not only audio, but external device control as well. I can move my cameras, and I can cue and play and loop servers from within this interface. I also have a hot cut bus, which will allow me to cut on program or preset directly. Aux audio can also be accessed through direct control. OverDrive supports live rundown creation locally on the system and also MOS newsroom playout with Inception and other third-party newsroom services. You can also utilize QuickTurn to deliver your content to your social media outlets as well. That's just a quick look at OverDrive. I'm JB Morrison with Ross Video.